Right, I'm going to be out Thursday and Friday. I'm getting the ears professionally cleaned.
Well, that's a good move. Yeah. Worth every penny.
Well, it has gotten very infected in there.
Who's doing it for you, sir?
It's Henderson. It's for you.
Carol, you are looking fantastic. Come in here.
Thank
you. God, sit down.
Hey, Larry.
Carol.
Wow, what have you been doing, Carol? You on a diet or something?
Just taking care of myself.
This is just the way I like it. Man. Good enough for a poke, right?
Yeah, yes.
Absolutely.
Are you serious? Because
I am very serious. Tell you what, why don't you come by my office in a couple hours and we'll make sure that goes down.
Yes.
Oh, Lair! What the hell? What'd you do that for?
I got a little out of hand. I'm very...
Hey, I love you, buddy, but you blew it.
What?
Dude, what do you mean, what? You just whacked her in the head with a coffee pot!
I loved her, all right? You blew it. Capish?
Sweet lady, I love your body. You make my blood boil down inside. But I've got to tell you, I don't think my chunky pants will come right off.
Well, that's all right, baby. I love you just the way you are.
That means a lot to me. Thank you. I love you, sir.
Come on over here. I want to give you a French kiss.
Get a poke on, a poke on. Get your pokey right on my ride. I want a poke on, a good poke.
They're so in love, I bet the French kiss all that long. I wish we knew which hole he's gonna poke her through. Look at them, they're so in love, I bet the French kiss all that long. I wish we knew which hole he's gonna poke her through.
Tonight.